Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Its evasiveness rose. Its special attack rose. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Both corners' moves fail. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its evasiveness rose. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Not much has happened. Who will change things up? Its special attack rose. The battle's outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? A smashing blow. That dealt some massive damage. The move can't hit the opponent. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Oh! Its special attack rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its evasiveness rose. The red corner keeps gaining stats. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Bah! The red corner cannot move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Flareon is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Its defense rose. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A rigid shot! Pidgeotto starts to attack! Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The move fails! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner still can't pull off a move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Its evasiveness rose. Its defense rose. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The move fails. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Sliced apart by Double Edge. It went down. Gligar is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Nidorina is sent out. It's Defense Rose. The move fails. Both corners' moves fail. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Power herb took effect. It's all ready to go. That's a hit this time. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Hit! The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Shadow Claw hits! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Vygar is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. That stat won't go any higher. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A well-aimed attack! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense! Vygar desperately holds on. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. That stat won't go any higher. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Vygar desperately holds on. Sliced apart by Double Edge. It went down. The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Crushing blow. It went down. Magmortar is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Singed by flamethrower. It couldn't take it. It's down. Girafarig is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Heracross is sent out. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Pierced by Mega Horn. It's down and out. Honchkrow is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Aerial Ace hits. The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game. This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Omanyte is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hunchcrow starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its speed rose. Huge amount of damage! It's down! Miltank is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Corner calls their Pokemon back. Leafeon is sent out. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Ow! It was badly poisoned! Soaked by Surf! It went down! Lyscore is sent out. Omanyte seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. A small hit. Taken down by an intense blow! The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.